Slowly as the moon was rising up, shivered he, the so-called turf. What was that? A feeling anew? Let me save it, these moments of you. What's going on in this barren land? He thought. Then again he slept after dusting off the sand. To him, feelings like this are very bad. Well, as he is now a thorny mature lad. For thorns are what covered him now, as scars of battles he lost somehow. The first to grow was the most severe, for never he had experienced such pain and fear. Parents are my life, a young lad thought, before the lesson the first thorn had taught. Back then, he remembered the day of childhood, when the desert was happy and good. It lasted till he realized with shame, Mom, Dad too have thorns beneath them. But he was okay with that discovery, till those thorns injured him, not giving time for recovery. But one day came when he couldn't bear it. He saw a new addition to his body. A thorn. Oh shit. Not after the first thorn grew dark, he noticed a bird near his heart. A flower must be it. He got foresight. To save it from the sand, he started to fight. Days he spent admiring his would-be flower. Occupied in a thought was his every hour. Then when came the time for the growing bird, from it came out a thorn, aching his poor little heart. Sad was he, but not for the painful part, but for his broken dreams, and yes, a broken heart, with thorns only present in his flesh. Eager he was for a flower in his thorny dress. Saw he a dying bird in the sand. Getting a new ray of light, he picked it with his thorny hand. Giving to her all the food he had stored, nurtured her without ever being bored. But now he closed his eyes shut, for no more could he take this thorny heart. Keeping his eyes closed, he spoke to the bird unborn. Gave it the love he couldn't to his first thorn. The bird was born and he was eager to know whether it's a flower, not a thorn again though. The bird spoke out, I am your flower here. But do not open your eyes now, cacti, my dear. For let me tell you about my beauty, the bird kept saying. I am the greatest flower in this desert's dwelling. Now, do even I have a flower? He thought, remembering to save this bird, how he fought. But can I see you now? He asked with sigh. No, don't see me now, she said, or I will die. Afraid to lose the unseen flower of his, he did what will do her place. Days went by. He, happy to have a flower near seen, listened her all the day with interest keen. Ugh, what was the pain I felt just now? He asked her one day, but she stayed quiet somehow. With no answer from her, he opened his eyes and said, why do I feel a pain in my head? Shocked was he by what he saw, a big thorn in his head. He gazed with awe. So all she said was false, eh? Tearing the thorn in anger, he threw it away. With his whole body covered with a scar and thorn, remembered he how smooth he was born. Tears came in his eyes of how he got betrayed. Every time I trusted a flower, he said, I was wrong, I am thorny, I will never have a flower. Suddenly then, near his heart, he felt a power. Cactus looked down to his heart. It was his tiniest thorn, a pointed dart. The Thorn was smiling the best smile she had. "You saw how I got lied," he spoke with a face sad. His teenage thorn sparked with the light of the bright moon. He realized the desert night would be midnight soon. With tears in his face, he said the thorn close to his heart, "Why couldn't you be the flower I tried to get so hard?" With a twinkle in her pointed end, she asked. Her texture was like the sun dipped in water, so dusk. "You always wanted a flower," she continued. "But who you are really?" In her eyes, a tear, or where a dew. The truth then dawned upon our hero's mind. "Fool I was, wanted a flower to find." "You are a cactus and the best one," she said. "Added, put it clearly inside your head. Stop looking for flowers, my friend. Only thorns are what to you God can lend." Now our hero spoke up with a woo heart. "Okay, I am, but I want you always in my heart. I am not a flower that I will make you pretty. With me in your heart, you will look shitty." "Whatever shit may have the future planned for me, I will pass it if we are together, you and me." "Okay, cacti, I will be with you," she said with a shiver. "Never as a flower, but I will be your thorn forever and ever."